If you're happy and you know it's Zydeco. If you're happy and you know it, Manger. If you're happy and you know it, nothing ever will help you show it. If you're happy and you know it, Festival.
Welcome to the Swamp World TV show, coming to you from Black Gold Casino in Doosan. How about a hand with the Black Gold Casino in Doosan? How about a hand for yourself if you're celebrating a birthday sometime this year or did celebrate a birthday? Go ahead and holler for yourself right there.
Nobody aged.
Nobody aged.
Nobody aged.
Works pretty good. Little Buck, how's it going, man?
Living the dream.
Living the dream, absolutely. We're right here at Black Gold Casino in Doosan. Many people end up winning money. Well, this is how to really do it. For those that from Hammond, maybe, they might not know. Those watching, you know, the show's on YouTube. You know that now?
Yeah.
It's all over the world, huh?
Everywhere.
Till the end of the world.
Everywhere.
It's everywhere. Well, you come out here. Let's say you're driving through I-10 in South Louisiana from Texas to wherever you're going. And, look, Black Gold, we should stop right there. So they stop right here at Black Gold. They come in. They sit down right there. I never played a casino machine before me because where I live, they don't have that. So you put a few dollars in there. Next thing you know, ting, ting, ting. You raking some little money, met dans ton poche comme ça. A little while later, a ting, 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 dot l'argent dans ton poche. And you say, man, I'm paying all my gas to go to Florida right here. Let me put a few more dollars. Ding, 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 dot l'argent dans ton billfold. It happens all the time, and it's going to happen for somebody tonight.
I think it's happening right now.
I see that light machine going right there. It's always going off right there. They're winning money all the time right here.
And you can't forget about happy hours.
Happy hours. What, they go from three to seven?
Four to seven, I believe.
Four to seven right there. So already the drinks are a great price, but you'll get them at half price. But if you're playing the machines, it's always happy hours.
Happy hour every hour if you're playing the machine. And we can't forget about Rascal's Cajun Restaurant.
At some point, you're going to get hungry.
Rascal's got
you covered, huh?
The menu is fantastic. Whether it's a hamburger, steak, anything, the appetizers. I like to just go in there and like...
eat a couple of appetizers.
Give me a couple of appetizers. But there's a couple of highlighted days. And if you're from Hammond right now, and you're going to hang around till tomorrow on Thursdays...
Yeah, you're sleeping in a car or a hotel or something.
Fried chicken. On a buffet.
So if you say, I like fried chicken a whole lot... but I don't know which part I like better today. I feel like the breasts, or maybe I want some wings, or the legs, or I want all of that. You can, whatever you want. It's on the buffet.
On the buffet, and they got a bunch of sides you can pick from, too, on the buffet.
There's going to be some fries. Going to be some rice dressing. Maybe some okra or something like that.
Fridays. Tell them about it.
Well, every Friday is Good Friday at Rascal's Cajun Restaurant. It's a seafood buffet. You're going to have your fried fish, fried shrimp, some other seafood-related items like that seafood gumbo, and they don't go sketchy on it. No, they're going to have some floating crab meat and shrimp in there, too. And that's all right here on Friday for the buffet.
That's right, Rascal's Cajun Restaurant.
But there's one more.
ShopRite Tobacco Plus.
No, I got everything you need. You got your Tobacco Plus.
That's right.
So if you want tobacco, all kinds.
And if you want your Plus... there's some sodas and some...
Icing machine always works, though.
Souvenirs.
Icing machines don't work where y'all at sometimes.
They never work.
Yeah,
always work down here. McDonald's ice cream.
Coffee. They got the driving food, which is made by Rascals.
Yeah, right.
So you want a link of boudin ball,
egg roll,
like
all of that.
Stuffed bread, that kind of stuff. And then the plus is what I like to hit on is the levels of alcohol.
The levels of alcohol. That gets our attention.
High, medium, and low levels of alcohol. Quality Exxon fuel.
That they do, and a better price than it is in Lafayette. I just drove through Lafayette.
That's right. And their ice.
The ice is the coldest ice, and it's their own ice. They grow it here.
They grow their ice here, right, and there's two sizes, small and large.
And it don't cost a lot for either one of them. Everything you need right here. Just look for the big American flag, north side of I-10, Doosan exit, and they have a little area that's designated to our veterans right there, like Ed Abshaw right there and others. And thank them all so much. All right, this man, you're looking at him, and you're trying to figure out, I don't know these guys. I tell you what, I didn't know them either. But they gave me a call. They were interested in coming on the Swamp World TV show, and they told me what they play. You're going to like it in here, and you're going to like it right here at your house, or also for Le Monde de la Maison de Vieux Monde. You're going to like this, too, the old people in the old folks' home. Lil Buck, who we got, brother?
The Michael Sanchez Band.
Hit it.
Yes, Lord, I need somebody there tonight. It's hurting more than I believed it would. Yes, Lord. I just lost somebody good. I came in here to find someone like you to take a place for just a little while. Recall your name when I get home. Yes, Lord, I need somebody there tonight. It's hurting more than I believed it would. Yes, Lord.
Came out here tonight to find someone like you to take her place for just a little while, and I'll be gone. I hold you in my arms, close my eyes and see your face. I won't recall your name when I get home. Yes, Lord, I need somebody there tonight. It's hurting. I just lost somebody good. 'Cause I just lost somebody
as a stick of macaroni. See you rock and roll with her blue jeans on. She's not very fat, she's just skinny bones. That's why I love her, she loves me. Oh, I have it now. We're gonna be making love underneath the old pecan tree, yeah. And just exactly what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna get married on the night of June and rock and roll by the light of a silvery moon. That's why I love her, she loves me. Oh, I have it now. We're gonna be, we're making love underneath the
She's my one and only, she's my heart desire. She's the real love setter, she's a real live wire. Everybody turn when my baby goes by. Just on the scene, she really catches the eye. That's why I love her, she loves me. Oh, I have it now, we're gonna be making love underneath the open country, yeah. We're making love underneath the open country, yeah. We're making love underneath the open country, yeah. Spent a lifetime looking for you. Single mars and good time lovers were never true. Playing a fool's game, hoping to end, and telling those sweet lies and losing again. And I was looking. Searching your eyes, looking for traces of what I'm dreaming of. Hoping to find a friend and a lover. I'll bless the day I discovered another heart. Looking for love. And I was alone then, no love inside. I did everything I could to get me through the night. Don't know where it started or where it might end. And I turned to a stranger, just like a friend. And I was looking for love in all the wrong places, looking for searching their eyes, looking for traces of what I'm dreaming of. Hoping to find a friend and a lover. I'll bless the day I discovered another heart. Looking for love. And you came knock on my heart's door. Searching their eyes, looking for traces of what I'm dreaming of. Now that I found a friend and a lover, God bless the day I discovered you. Oh, you looking for love in all the wrong places, in too many faces, searching their eyes, looking for traces of what I'm dreaming of. Hoping to find a friend and a lover. God bless the day I discovered you. Oh, you looking for love.
Welcome back to the Swamp Road TV show. We film live here at Black Oak Casino in Doosan. I say this every time. If you're watching this online, go to LafayetteTravel.com. Lafayette is happening right now. The whole area, there's a lot of festivals going on. LafayetteTravel.com. They're going to tell you everything what's going on in Lafayette when you travel over here. They're a big sponsor for the Swamp and Roll TV show, because tonight we got the Michael Sanchez Band.
You know, I got to shake your hand, a little TV handshake, Michael. I didn't know who they were, never heard of them. They're from the northeast, southeast portion of the state, Denham Springs area. When he said they play swamp pop with some country, and that could be wide openly good or bad. And so far it's been great, because they're playing great swamp pop so far, and not like the country music supposedly pop today. Just heard that Johnny Lee song right there. Will be a whole lot more of that. You're going to see the number at the bottom of the screen. If you have a nightclub or a festival, do y'all have any limitations to how far y'all will go for a good gig? I
as
said good gig. He
good.
Said no. Ready to go with it, huh?
Ready to roll.
So tell us, Michael, I'm going to talk to the other guys a little bit. What's your biggest inspirations that make you decide to play this music? You told me one of them early, and I like that. Tell me that. What's your daddy?
Oh,
what
Van Broussard.
Van Broussard and Johnny Allen.
My earliest hearing was Van Broussard and Johnny Allen.
How can you miss right there? That's terrific right there.
I caught both bases, yeah.
Now, see, on this portion of the state, the Van Broussard big song was Feed the Flames. That right. was the big one over here. I do a radio show on Tuesdays, and I play Record Machine. This is my theme song right there, too.
That was my favorite song growing up.
Oh, really? Record Machine? I had never heard it until a few years ago, but y'all are sounding great. Like I said, the number's going to be at the bottom of the screen throughout the show, and their name. You could find them that way as well. Give these guys a call. And they don't, see, there's not a whole lot of them, so they don't take a whole lot of room, and they don't eat a whole lot probably that much, you know, or drink that much, because there's not many of them right there. I suggest them already. All right, you ready?
Yeah.
Here we go. Michael Sanchez Band, the Swamp Roll TV show, coming to you from Black Gold Casino in Tucson.
As the midnight moon was drifting through the lazy sway of the trees, I saw the look in your eyes, looking in the night, not seeing what you wanted to see. And darling, don't say a word, I've already heard what your body's saying to mine. You got a fast move, you got a slow groove on your mind. You want a man with a slow hand, you want a lover with an easy touch, you want somebody who will spend some time, not come and go in a heated rush. Baby, believe me, I understand. When it comes to love, you want a slow hand. Shadow ground with no one around, and a blanket of stars in our eyes. Here we're drifting free like two lost leaves on the crazy wind of the night. And darling, don't say a word, I've already heard what your body's saying to mine. You want it all night, you know it's all right. I've got time. You got a man with a slow hand, you want a lover with an easy touch, you got somebody who will spend some time with you, honey, not come and go in a heated rush. Baby, believe me, I understand. When it comes to love, you want a slow hand, you want a lover with an easy touch, you want somebody who will spend some time with you, baby, not come and go in a heated rush. Baby, believe me, I understand. When it comes to love, you want a slow hand. We'll be right back.
Used to be, but since I met you, baby.
On my way from LA back to Knoxville, I found those bright lights ain't where I belong. From a phone booth in the rain, I called to tell her I had a change of dreams, I'm coming home.
Tears filled my eyes when I found out she was gone. Smoky Mountain rain, it keeps on falling. I keep on calling, calling her name. Smoky Mountain rain, I keep on searching. I can't go on. She's somewhere in the Smoky Mountain rain. I waved a diesel down outside a cafe, and he said that he was gone as far as Gatlinburg. I climbed up in the cab all wet and cold and lonely. I wiped my eyes and told him about her. I got to find her. Can you make these big wheels burn? Smoky Mountain rain, it keeps on falling. I keep on calling, calling her name. Smoky searching, can go on hurting this way, and she's somewhere in the Smoky Mountain rain. I can't blame her for letting go. A woman needs someone warm to hold. I feel the rain running down my face. I find her no matter what it takes. Smoky Mountain rain, it keeps on falling. I keep on calling.
Welcome back to the Swamp Road TV show. We film live here at Black Gold Casino Dusan. If you want to find out who the next band is, like us on Facebook, Swamp and Roll on Facebook. We film every other week, whether you like it or not. That's how you're going to find out who we're filming. So, got to thank LafayetteTravel.com. They're a big sponsor. They, if you're coming to Lafayette, traveling to Lafayette, the name says it all. LafayetteTravel.com. Get on any kind of device that gets on the internet. LafayetteTravel.com. They're going to tell you what's going on Lafayette, because tonight we got the Michael Sanchez band. I think we're gonna. I think you're gonna talk to the band, right? You're gonna talk to the band.
We'll talk to the band right now.
And we emailed them all the script of the questions we're gonna ask them, and I don't know if they got them or not, but we're fixing to test them.
Yeah, because everybody that's been on the show know that we sent them an email with about 30 or 40 questions that we could ask you at least 20 of those on each. Forgot to sit. My man, my keyboard man, tell us your name and where you from.
Yeah, my name is Greg Fuquay. I am from Denham Springs, Louisiana.
Oh, well, you the same neighborhood as this guy?
That's right, yeah.
You played in some bands also prior, I'm thinking? Yeah.
I do. I play with the Chase Tyler Band. I play with my good friend, Mr. Michael Sanchez here.
Okay, all righty.
And I'm just having a good time.
Where are you going to school at? It's a school night tonight. You got to get over back to Denham Springs and go to school in the morning.
I went to Walker High School. I went to Southeastern Louisiana University. Go Lions.
There you go. Well, it sounds great, man. Thank you, man. I like this. Does so much right here. There's a lot of action going on right here. All right, let me get on this guy. All right, Lil Buck pointed this out to me. How many people have seen Wayne Toups in the last 2 years? Most of us. Y'all know Steve Grisafin that plays the bass. Not only you favor him. You look like you'd be a little bit older than him, but not by much. But the movements and everything sounded great, my man. This guy, I talked to him a little bit off of mic before we started the show, and he has such a resume, I guess we could call it. And all we have to do is I just want to ask him this one name. If he's played any recordings, to me, the greatest songwriter out of Louisiana ever. So tell us your name first.
David Hyde.
All right, and in my opinion, the greatest songwriter of Louisiana, his name is Robert Charles Guidry. What's the guy that you played a lot of recordings with?
Bobby Charles Guidry.
There you go. A lot of Bobby Charles recordings he played with that band. That says a lot with your talent and your spirit, and you're looking great and sounding great with it right there. Thank you, man. How about him? What's his name again?
David Hyde.
David Lyons? Yeah, there you go. That'll work right there. That'll work right there. Appreciate it. Drummers, now the drummers tend to cuss a lot, so they don't really get a microphone. So I'm just going up to him and ask, is sounding great. What's your name? What's your name and where are you from, my brother?
Gerald Romero from New Iberia, Louisiana.
Gerald Romero from, it has a nice rhyme to it. Thank you, Mom and Dad. Gerald Romero from Nouvelle Iberie. Sounded great on those drums. And I always feel a little sorry for the drums, like this guy holding the camera, because they have to put up more stuff, and then everybody's ready to leave, and they leave you by yourself, and you got to pick up your stuff. But sounded great with it. You've been playing with a few bands in the past, I'm thinking.
Yes, sir. I come from about three generations of musicians. Romero's Music Company is all my family.
Oh, well, terrific, man. What you said? Which, Laverne? Romero Music. Oh, yeah, awesome, man. These guys got credentials. You see the number at the bottom of the screen. Give them a call. They can make it easy for you to dance and sing along. They do it all. The Michael Sanchez Band. And we got two or three more. Well, I got three of them coming right now. Keep it where you have it. KDCG-TV.
I've been lost, I've been found, I've been in and out of love all my life. And just when I thought I was finally free, I fell in love in the worst degree. Fell in love in the worst degree. Fell in love in the worst degree. Not the third or the second, not even the first. I fell in love in the worst degree. And just when I thought I was doing just fine, everything was coming my way. Well, it was coming my way, all right, but I didn't know that I would carry it to my grave. Fell in love in the worst degree. Fell in love in the worst degree. Not the third or the second, not even the first. I fell in love in the worst degree. Like I mowed the line and you put me under your spell. Yeah, you touched me for the rest of my life. Well, love can be heaven and love can be hell, and love can be the light. And just when I thought I was heavenly bound, I fell in hell for the rest of my life. Fell in love in the worst degree. Fell in love in the worst degree. Not the third or the second, not even the first. I fell in love in the worst degree. Fell in love in the worst degree. Fell in love in the worst degree. Not the third or the second, not even the first. I fell in love in the worst degree. We'll be right back.
we're calling the trial. I can't walk out because I love you too much, baby, yeah. Why can't you see what you're doing to me when you don't believe a word I say? We can go on together with suspicious minds. We cannot build our dreams on suspicious minds. So with an old friend I know, I spy to say hello. Would I still see suspicion in your eyes? And here we go again, and asking where I've been. You can't see these tears are real, I'm crying. We can suspicious mind. We cannot build our dreams on suspicious mind. Oh, let our love survive. I'll dry the tears from your eyes. Best don't let a good thing die. But honey, you know I'll never lie to you. Yeah, yeah. We're caught in a trap. I can't walk out because I love you too much, baby. Yeah, don't you know that we're caught in a trap? I can't walk out because I love you too much, baby, yeah. Don't you know that we're caught in a trap? I can't walk out because I love you too much, baby, yeah. Don't you know that we're caught in a trap? I can't walk out because I love you too much, baby, yeah. But don't you know that we're caught in a trap? I can't walk out because I love you too much, baby, yeah. But don't you know that we're caught in a trap? I can't walk out because I love you too much, baby, yeah. Thank you. There's a silence here between us I never heard before, and I can't find the love in her eyes anymore. Some changes going on, I'm beginning to understand. When I'm holding her, I swear I feel the presence of another man. And there's a stranger in my house, somebody here that I can't see. A stranger in my house, somebody here trying to take her away from me. She's staring out the window, a million miles.
never has too much to say. Is it somebody we both know? Or somebody she just met? Is she loving him in her mind while she's lying here in my bed? And there's a stranger in my house, somebody here that I can't see. A stranger in my house, somebody here trying to take. To alibis, is it just my imagination, or has the love turned into lies? There's a stranger in my house, somebody here that I can't see. A stranger in my house, somebody here trying to take her. Somebody here trying to take her away from me.
Welcome back to the Swamp World TV show, coming to you from Black Gold Casino in Tucson. You should come meet us sometime. Sometimes we dance a lot, sometimes we just sing along, and sometimes we do all of that at the same time. Great little band, Michael Sanchez Band, from the Denham Springs area, but they'll go anywhere. You see the number at the bottom of the screen, get in touch with them. Now this next song, it must have been in a movie. I don't watch movies that much anymore, but so many bands playing it. One of my favorite songs, originally done by Solomon Burke, and you're hearing it right now from the Michael Sanchez Band. Take it away, fellas.
When your baby leaves you all alone, and nobody calls you on the phone, don't you feel like crying? Don't you feel like crying? Well, here I am, honey. Well, come on and cry to me. Oh, oh yeah, when you're all alone in your lonely room, and there's nothing but the smell of her perfume. Don't you feel like crying? Don't you feel like crying? Well, here I am, honey. Well, come on and cry to me. Oh, oh, oh. To come in the night where there's no one, don't you feel like a crying? Don't you feel like a crying?
Don't you feel like a cry, 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 yeah. Don't you feel like a cry, 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 yeah. Don't you feel like a cry, 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 yeah. Cry to me.
This band has surprised many of us right here. You can dance to him, but you can also sing along to him, like that Solomon Burke, the king of rock and soul right there. It was Solomon Burke doing a great job with it. It must have been in a movie or something. Anybody know, was that in a movie? What is Dirty Dancing? What was it? No wonder you don't like it so much. Then there you go.
Dirty Dancing.
I think it was a movie called Dirty Dancing. Maybe that song was in there. I don't know, but it's gotten popular in the last few years or so.
I was probably too young to watch it.
Yeah. Your mama wouldn't let you watch a movie says Dirty Dancing. No, just religious things. That's all you can
see. That's right.
It's been a great night so far. I thank this band a whole lot. I thank everybody that came out here. What y'all think about it? Nobody knew what this band was. We danced to them, and we enjoyed listening to them. So if you got a festival or a selected nightclub gigs, you see the number at the bottom of the screen, you give them a call, right, and they'll hook it up for you. They're coming out of Denham Springs, but they each have four-wheel drives, so they could go wherever it needs
and a
to
boat.
Be. And a boat.
I want to start a festival in the mud just to have them, you
just
know?
To have a mud festival. That's right. There you go. So it's been a great show. I think your daddy, Dr. Fieldgo, would have liked it pretty much.
He would very like it. Very much. Very much.
And the next song is by Mr. Harold Jenkins. Mr. Harold Jenkins
right
there.
That was my
hero. They're going to do that. They gave me a little tip on it. But, again, keep it where you have it, KDCG-TV. If you want to be sure not to miss any shows, the best way to keep in touch is how a little book.
Like us on Facebook, Swampin' Row on Facebook, and we got to thank all the sponsors for making this show happen.
Yeah, hit the sponsors,
So we got to thank KDCG, because they make it happen. They make us all look good when we really don't look good.
Takes a lot of post-production work.
There's a lot of filters that y'all not seeing behind these cameras that's making it happen. And we Black Gold Casino, shop right to back of
course,
us,
yeah,
Rasco's
yeah.
Cajun Restaurant, Tokyo Spot, Purple Peacock, Music Machine, Jeans Food Store, Otasco. Thank y'all so much for making this show.
Don't forget One Trick Pony.
One Trick Pony, right. They just renewed for another 7 years.
We appreciate them. In the words of my longtime radio and TV co-host, it's been how many years since Dr. Feelgood moved on?
Oh, man, why you put me on that math thing? He was much
better
at
12?
2010, 14.
14 years ago, Dr. Feelgood. Until next time.
Behave your damn self.
Take it away to Michael Sanchez Band, Mr. Harold Jenkins.
It's your life. You say you need a change, and don't all the dreams we see come true mean anything? You see, it's different now. You keep staring at the door. And how can you walk away? And don't I matter anymore? If being free's worth what you leave behind, and if it's too change your mind, then it's goodbye time. If we had known that our love would come to we could have saved our hearts the hurt of wasted years. Well, it's been fun, else can I say?
And if the feeling's gone, your words won't stop you anyway. If the being friends were the one you leave behind, and if it's too change your mind, and it's goodbye.
I feel alright.
but I feel all right. I feel all right, 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 I'm gonna feel all right. Your love for me will always be just some painful memories. Matilda, I cried and cried for you. It's no matter what you do, you give me love when there was none. Matilda, you're the only one. These tears of crying, they're in vain. I want my baby back again. It's raining in my heart since we've been apart. And I know baby back again. Matilda, I cried and cried for you. It's no matter what you do, these tears of cry they're in vain. I want my baby back. Yvonne, you know I need your love. And darling, you know the reason why. If you come on back to the Black Gold Casino, there's no need for me to cry. Matilda, I cried and cried for you. It's no matter. These tears of cry, they're in vain. I want my baby back again.